I, Alana, take you, Tyler, to be my husband, before God who brought us together, to love you, cherish you, to submit myself unto you in all things as Christ submits to the church.
I, Tyler, take you, Alana, to be my wife, before God who brought us together, to love and cherish you as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her.
Tyler and Alana, by the authority vested in me through the word of God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Tyler, you may now kiss your bride.
I will also strive by my life, love, and loyalty to lead you to a closer walk with Jesus, that by his Spirit we might grow together into the likeness of our Lord and Savior.
I will also strive by my life, love, and loyalty to lead you to a closer walk with Jesus, that by his Spirit we might grow together into the likeness of our Lord and Savior.
The fact that he found a woman who is passionate about her personal relationship with Jesus, intentional about building community with believers and serving in this church and in this community is an absolute blessing.